government has always firmly stood by our obligations and our commitment to Hong Kong under the Joint Declaration, the Sino-British Joint Declaration of 1984. A really important part of that is that rights and freedoms of people residing in Hong Kong are respected. I'm not going to comment on specific issues. All I would say is that freedom of expression, freedom of debate, and also developing a questioning approach in people's minds for young people need to learn how to differentiate in terms of arguments. So sometimes it's really important to debate things, but that all has to be done, of course, with respect for the law and the broader constitutional framework here in Hong Kong.